Nope. Nope. Now they know. This is getting a little crazy. Nice. Nice too that they're all clustered in like that. Ooh, two. Lame. Nah, soldier. Another soldier? Man. Let's see what they're... All right, easy up on the music there. What is... 4.9. Minus 55 reload speed. Jeez. Please don't. Nice. Oh, badass. Okay. Come on, come on. Hey. Nice. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Bird, bird, bird. Jeez. I'm really liking this scavenger thing. That is a rifle. Oh, rubber eyes, so to allow a bouncy bounce. No, that's health. Oh, sweet, I'm right by. Okay, I'll take the car. I don't know, I'm really enjoying these big firefights where, you know, they basically they're putting a lot of pressure on me. Oh, please don't. God damn it. Oh, that's a fucking bruiser. I didn't like that some. Jesus Christ. God damn. Health stim, that's good. Anything else? All right. Yeah, I'm really liking that scavenger perk. Throw the bird and knock the items out. Great way to make some money. A two-shotter. No, thank you. Cheap, hello. Another two-shotter. Even... God, the fire rate. Just... No. Just overall, no. Berserker, fast hands, swift strike. No, mine's good. $176,000. Do I have a? No, I don't have a perk point thing. All right. Ooh, should have bought some grenades. Oh shit, I'm on the wall. Oh god, that was the only... Got one. Oh, that's fun. Hope I don't kill myself with this. I'm down. I'm up. I'm down. 12,000 lost. Oh, that is awful. So I won, right? I think I won. Money. Wow, that's even faster. Minus 5 reload speed. Yeah, sure. That's fine. Oh my god. I get up and then I down myself, but I get up again, but I down myself. Oh wow. Clip of 12. Speed is a little bit down, but that's fine. Melee. I suppose. Clip of 12. 75. And that's a revolver. Don't care about a revolver. Okay, that's in 2 levels. Nah. I mean, it's nice I had that. Oh god, that aiming. You know, it's kind of cool that, yeah, good thing I had that rocket launcher, but holy shit. I'm up. I'm down. I'm up. I'm down. I blew myself up. Kind of suck, but you know. Oh right, the explosive. Yeah, where do I get freaking corrosive? Corrosive would be awesome. Sure, I'll go ahead and get rid of it now that I got that new one. I got a new one. Sniper, I'll hang on. That's in what, 1.5 levels, so that's some time. Got what about, what time is that? About 2:20. All right. Yeah, I basically killed, essentially downed myself. It wasn't from them. I downed myself. All right. This one's kind of fun. Easy 92. $130. Oh, that's horrible. Oh, that was a big boy. God, I hate the flying ones. Is that a gun? Yeah, you dropped the gun. Wow. 40 and 114. Really? It's like, really? I didn't kill it? Ooh, big boy. I see you. Whoa, that was $431. Ammo, nope, gun. One more. There we go. On fire. Wait, what? That was an epic. Long sniper, ooh. 1.6 though. Level 13, level 19, yeah. Oh man. I wonder how I get the, oh jeez, landed on him. The, achievement to... get the fastest lap or something. Actually, Fender's here, so... stop here. All right, with the music. Thank you. Eh. It's gonna be a long time till my rocket launcher gets out of date. I mean, it's 1400 damage. I kind of want to say I do not want to max this out. Because if there's only one enemy, let's say, that's really strong, then what's the point of throwing my bird at it? No. Oh god, this one.
Okay, this Bad Mel guy, I know him. He's the one's been stealing all my runners and putting them in the hands of these jagoffs. Hey, you say hello from Scooter. And by that I mean you just go murder the crap out of him, alright?
Murder the crap out of him. Well, whatever. I really do fucking hate this. Are you fucking kidding me? Hey.
Like my pet, huh?
Not what I wanted.
You better run.
Oh my god.
There
I go again, killing myself.
Go get her out there. Drop out my
God damn it. I fucking hate going up against vehicles. I really do. And there goes 13. Oh my God. I am losing so much money. Are you fucking kidding me? I really hate this one. It's just dumb. It's quite frankly, it's also unfair. No, health. That was it, right? I got nothing else? Yeah. God, it's so dumb.
Mm-hmm. I've received proof of Mad Mel's demise. Claptraps everywhere will rejoice. Please wait while I enable access to New Haven.
Yes. Ooh. Yeah, I really hate that one.
Transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like.
You won't
As
like.
As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens.
Hey, Scooter.
And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt flats, and I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them. Looks like you fit right in.
Yay!
That's all for the time being.
There we go.
Listen to this, my
friend. Shut up.
Skipping all the details that would confuse the lot of you, I have concluded that the vault is more than likely genuine. In addition to that fact, which has probably burned a hole in your brain, the vault can only be opened once every 2 centuries, and that time is about to arrive.
Of course. Of course.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, yeah. Come on, come on. Of course. Ransack. No, 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 no. Pretty colors to boot. I love how they gotta have somebody like me do it when it's like, why couldn't you guys just meander out and turn on the, you know, the generators? No, no, I gotta do it. You gotta wait for the hero to do it. All right. No, I think I took it the long way around. Yeah. All right, it's up there. This way. And ding. North gate. Nope. Could have sworn there was also a, maybe a thing over here. Like another weapon cache? Guess not. Yeah, I need all those SMG bullets. Actually, let me check the maybe increase my ammunition capacities. Where's the ammo? Yeah, might as well turn it in since I'm already here, yeah.
Watch your back out there.
You watch your back. Firestone, see if TK do that quest. Oh, boop doo. Still a good way to make some good money, at least. Oh shit. Oh god, he almost knocked me out. Yeah. Alright. Nope, too far. New Haven.
Hey, you holler when you need me, all right? Hey, you keep yourself.
Oh, right, that one. Actually, that would be, let's go there. Cause then I can just go out, and I think this will take me a lot closer to the quest area. Yeah, pretty close, yeah. Too bad the, I would love to use my rockets, but, I don't think it's gonna go over too well. Oh, I'm lighting him up. Yeah. Come on, give him Bloodwing. And here's all the stuff. Now, did I kill him or did Bloodwing kill him? Ah, boo. Wait, no, that's a rifle. 18. Really not that great. Checking for some loot over here. Oh, there you are. Gotcha. Some loot here. Gotcha. Ooh, some loot here. Oh, that's probably where Bloodwing hit him. Alright. Yeah. Might as well go back into the thing. Teleport back. God, imagine if I had, like, heat-seeking rockets. When using a pistol, just like any pistols, I am using a pistol. Yeah, let's go with that. Because the repeater is actually pretty fun. So since I'm using a repeater, I might as well use it. I don't think I'm going to put any more to the Bloodwing where he attacks multiple targets. Because it's great in large areas, but if it's just one-on-one, well, he's only going to hit him once. Oh wow, 0.6. Get rid of that. Big deal, I'm not gonna use it. Oh, here it was. Ooh, sticky. No thanks.
Hello. Let me know if there is anything I can do for you. Talk to you later.
Map exit to Terrence Warren's. Okay, I got two. All right, let's go in there. That was a bad time. So much money. Oh, you return to me? Come on, birdie. Oh, he killed him. Oh, no, I guess not. Who's still up. Okay, so I can hit it again to call him back. love that. Splat. But yeah, it's a great way to make money. You know. Nice. Take all those. Yay. All right. Yeah, I kind of want to go towards getting that cooldown now, because that'll be insane. Hitting multiple targets and the cooldown. So much money. I never realized this. Oh fuck. So big. So angry. Ow. Come on, Bloodwing. Nice. So where am I at? Oh, I just want to see. Let's go 14110. Jeez. So over a grand. But that's for now. That was horrible. I mean, yeah, it's a good way to make money, you know.
So you want me to share, huh?
Bum-da-bum-da-dum-bum. Nice. Ammo. Damn it. Let me just get this.
So many to choose from.
Oh, fucking, why two shots? Like that's getting quite it's getting obnoxious. Oh, here's this high power gun, and it only has a magazine size of 2.
What?
Nah, come on. There we go. Jeez. Friggin' traffic. No. Take it, I don't need it anymore. There we go. Come on. No, of course. Ooh. Excuse me. Yeah, I was already over there. Listen. I could not accept it. Right? I couldn't accept it because of the... Oh. Me. And let's go back over here. Doubt it. Yeah. Come on. Okay, maybe. I can just get up there. Okay. Hey, there we go. There, now I gotta run back around. Gonna pick up the stuff at the chest because I'm OCD like that. Let's see, 1700, 1000. There, I got a crap ton of stuff to sell. Just imagine if this is like, you know, if you kind of apply like IRL physic base, that all the guns as he's running would just be clanging and hitting each other as he's running. Chunk, 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 chunk. I mean, God, he'd be so overburdened. Didn't Mythbusters did something like that with like a Doom special? What it'd be like, you know, what it'd be like if you actually had all these guns in the game on your person. Level 13. God. It, only if it wasn't like freaking two bullet. Wow. That's a damn. A lot of money.